honored guests, I know you must be thinking that we have imported members of the National Navy Band in Washington, D.C., and the members of the Precision Drill Team. Not so. Every single individual who participated in this magnificent celebration today is a recruit who got off of the bus 8 weeks ago to join us here.